Waluigi.
Nice. So that was some tight harmony.
Wow.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to Something for Every Nerd. Today is Friends Day, and we thought we would do some friendly, like a grab bag of friendship is what we called it.
A grab bag.
That's a grab bag of friendship. I literally couldn't think of a better start to this.
Mixed nuts friends work.
Mixed nuts?
Mixed nuts.
Hello, everybody, it's Wario.
What's the lie? Where's the lie?
Is anyone streaming right now? Because I want someone to be streaming so that...
No one is streaming.
We're all recording.
I could be streaming, but I was streaming earlier.
Yeah. So what we're doing is just we're gonna play like a whole bunch of different games and just have fun and whatnot.
We're playing Dead by Daylight.
Yeah, we're starting with Dead by Daylight, but we're waiting for a Mr. Janky Shenanigans.
I'm waiting for. Okay, there it is.
Wah!
Wah!
It opened the game, but it didn't get me into the Spy with Friends screen. So.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, have you guys
Waluigi.
Seen
Waluigi? Wario!
Waluigi!
Wario!
Waluigi!
No, it's Wario!
Waluigi!
Why is he like some weird mix of Italian and like Japanese now?
No, I'm Wario!
Joe, I need you to do Japanese.
We're the group
Dwight.
Of 1,000 accents, and all of them wildly offensive.
Yes.
Wildly offensive.
Oh, wait, Japanese Dwight?
Yeah.
Wait, I need a moment of silence.
Wow.
I think we should have
Why did you...
I am Dwight. I mean, Wario.
Why is Japanese Dwight Wario now?
He's Wario.
He's Wario.
Wah.
Oh boy.
Nowhere else will you get commentary this fine. Subscribe.
Subscribe. Oh.
And by the way,
all of us.
To anyone's channel, you're watching this on.
All of our channels.
Whether it's
I'll skip out.
Joe or M.E.K. or. Janky Shenanigans. Probably not something for every nerd.
Janky Shenanigans.
Probably
Shenanigans.
Janky Shenanigans.
Shernernerbins.
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 It's Swedish.
Oh, this is the Swedish translation.
Yes. Shernernerbins. That's what my channel is called in Sweden, apparently.
Yep.
I bet that's how PewDiePie would pronounce it.
Shpopi.
True story. If PewDiePie had any idea who I was, that's how he would say it.
Here, PewDiePie is Janky Shenanigans' number one fan. Hashtag alternative facts.
Hashtag alternative facts.
True story. Hey, speaking of alternative facts, really Joe and I...
We're just shilling. This is all getting cut out.
Although if we were gonna legitimately shill anything, we should shill for Janky because he's going to PAX.
We should shill my Chroma Squad.
Yeah, PAX East.
Let's play.
Dude, I'm jealous.
And he could use any help he could get.
Are you wanting to do the song, Noah?
Maybe.
That's all he wants to do.
Alright, let me start.
Wow.
Jesus.
Good. This is an effective use of our time. Hey, do you guys like indie games you've never heard of before, but you're interested in?
Why are we just shilling?
Wow.
My channel.
Why are we shilling endlessly?
Because why not? Why not see, this is why someone should be streaming this, because then
we are whoring ourselves out right now.
Well, I have my fishnet stockings on.
How about you guys? I got my Siberian tiger pants on.
I got a toolbox, if you know what I mean.
Ayo.
That means you can work on generators faster.
Hey,
right?
hey. We are not going to get flagged for Dr. Junkenstein.
Oh my god, we haven't talked about that forever.
I know.
What do you like, Dr. Junkenstein?
Oh god, now Wario's in it.
He would too.
Did somebody order a pizza?
What? No. Have we ever officially talked about our plans for Dr. Junkenstein
there's
on
no
film?
Plan.
No,
it's
there's
not
no
a
plan. It's a goof.
No,
it's
no.
a goof.
Yeah.
Here's the thing. Blizzard already owns that. We can't even do that. We have to change the name.
If you spell it differently, it counts.
The junk, the like, instead of J-U-N-K-E-N Stein, it's J-U-N-K-Y-N.
Yeah.
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 You throw like a T in there too, like junk.
Four Y's and a T and four X's and a T in the middle.
Four X's and a T in the middle.
Just emphasize junk.
Zix Zix.
Let's be honest, that's junk. Exactly the kind of movie it is.
Dr. Junk.
Did somebody order a pizza?
I'm here to give a. I got a sausage pizza, and I'm here to clean out your plumbing.
Yeah, I have a sausage pizza. And
that
I'm
is
here
a
to
man.
Clean out your pipes.
Like,
wow.
Let's have a real talk. You would never want to accept that pizza. If it was being delivered by a plumber, you're like, I don't know where that pizza is.
It was delivered by
I
Wario.
I have complimentary pizza.
I wouldn't accept anything from Wario either. Just like in general, wow. Like if Wario showed up and tried to give me...
Would you no, like a
hard
pizza?
Pass.
Hard I have pass. A pizza here. I'm looking to share it with you. Would you like some?
No.
Wow.
Would you like share?
Wait, I totally thought we were about to end our game for a second there.
Yeah, it looked like we were.
Wow.
And then the killer was just like, nah, these people are survivors, clearly. Survive.
Match a start! The match. No.
No.
The match will not start. Not the start them yet.
I triggered the music, though.
Wow.
Just gonna.
Hashtag triggered.
Emmy, I just saw your post in the chat.
Wow.
nobody knows.
All right, should we just kill each other? Like, should we
the
just
trouble I've seen? Nobody knows, but
I don't
Luigi.
Know. I mean, like, I feel like it shouldn't be this hard.
I feel like we're in too deep now. We have to see
we're
that.
We're in too deep. We're too
there's,
deep.
There's no going back.
Going back. Gotta just wait for that killer, yo. Gotta
no,
wait.
Back.
Several bad puns later.
Alright. I know we're really deep into this, but should I just unready? Should we all just unready and someone kill us?
Yes.
Yeah.
Alright, who wants to kill?
I vote Janky.
Aww.
I'll kill if no one else wants to.
No!
Oh no, I just-
I promise honored. I'll talk.
No, you won't.
I promise I will talk.
I'm afraid of what you're gonna say, though.
He'll be like, I'm gonna get you. Or he'll be like, yeah,
I'm
wah.
I'm gonna get you.
Wah.
Like, wah. You're silent the entire time until you're, like, right behind someone.
Just
wah.
Just, you're sneaking quietly up behind someone, and all of a sudden, wah.
No, it's gotta be the low, deepest.
Wah!
3, 2, 1!
What have we just unleashed?
Something very,
probably
very
Probably Michael
bad.
Myers, let's
I
be honest.
I am number one! Wah!
I'm trapped in this horrible hellhole with these
Dead
people trying to escape a killer
Wario.
Who insists on impersonating Wario.
Ah, there we go. Wow, that took 10 years.
What
did.
Is my life?
What is love?
Baby, don't hurt
wah.
Me.
Baby,
hey, hi, friend.
Wah me.
Hi.
No more. Why oh, is love?
Okay, hold on. I need to turn my volume up. Yo.
Why is love? Baby, don't wah me. Don't wah me.
Don't wah me.
No more.
No wah. More. Wah. Why no more. Is love?
Anyone see him yet?
Nope.
Nope.
I got a med kit, though.
Crap.
Did you just... Great. But that is he playing his favorite murderer, though?
I am Wario.
Yes, he is.
He is Wario. I am Wario. Did you see him?
Yep.
Is he coming my way?
I don't know, but I think he's following me.
I'm on my way from misery to happiness, Teddy. I'm on my way.
From water, 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 water.
No, 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 we are not starting that again.
He's Michael Myers.
No, Joe, we are not starting that again. Do you remember how bad it was when we were sprunking?
Wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble.
Wobble!
Wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, 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 yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, but da-da-da-da, yeah, yeah. Oh, goodness. Why am I bleeding so much?
Why am I bleeding just so much? Okay.
Seriously.
So I realize now that since I'm exporting a video, I'm lagging hardcore.
Well, maybe you shouldn't be exporting.
Yeah.
Well, I'm not going to stop it now. It's at 77%.
Don't want me now.
It should be fine. I'm hiding, so I'm gonna go refresh my tea. You guys have fun with the killer. He probably won't find me.
You're that confident? Wow.
Yeah, I'm that confident.
Really?
Well, I mean,
here's the thing.
I am.
Even if he finds me with the lag I currently have, I'm not going to be able to escape. So, catch 22. Either he finds me or he doesn't.
He found you.
Found you.
Wow!
Yeah, I see the red light now in the corner. Alright. Don't save me.
Are you sure?
That's why in the corner.
Use my death as an opportunity to do whatever you need to do to escape. Those are my last words.
As he's hooked.
Wow!
All right. Could you give me like 2 seconds to change a key binding really quickly and not find me and kill me?
Don't worry, I'm dying. He'll probably.
That depends on where you are.
Well, I was hearing thump thumps. I feel like this was the original controls and I changed it just to be dumb.
BRB dying.
Wah.
No.
No. No, no, wah.
Yes,
no wah-ing.
Always wah.
Okay, that's fine. Whatever. Hey, Noah, if I find you, could you heal me?
I mean, I do have a med kit. See you.
Oh. Careful, he was right on my tail. Hey, no, turn around. Come back. Come back.
Never mind. Divide and conquer.
Just run.
That might have been my fault because I unhooked Janky to get them sweet, sweet altruism points.
You saved him.
I needed those sweet, sweet altruism points.
Oh, I see. That's fine. Whatever. Well, bummer for Janky. I also really want tea. That sounds really nice.
Wow.
Tea would be nice.
Glorious.
He is not going to disconnect and get away today. Wow.
There you go. Run.
Wait.
Run.
I'm coming. I might have lost you.
Right here.
Nope, we need to keep going. Psst, back here.
This is great.
Oh, sorry.
Ow!
Sorry, I forgot there was skill checks for this.
My volume was so high, it scared me. Thanks, buddy, go.
Yep, go. Divide and conquer.
Wow. Ooh. Thank you.
You're welcome. If you can find the generator over there that I left.
Here this comes one. Their wah. Doo 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 doo.
What?
Here comes the wah. And I say, it's all wah.
Wah 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 wah.
Wah 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 wah.
Now you just sound like, what's his name? The seagull from Little Mermaid went before the kiss wah. The girl scene. And he's like, wah 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 wah. Because they're like, we need mood music. He's like, I've got it covered. Wah, 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 wah.
Where are you?
No, you won't.
You will be killed by Wario.
Nah. Let's not stay undead.
Fine. I will settle for Emmy. No. She's the bigger threat anyway.
No. You don't want Emmy. You don't really want either of us. We are not...
That was the creepiest sound.
We're not ideal sacrifices.
Yes, we aren't.
Nah.
Why?
Because you are here.
Thanks, wah, whatever you are.
Wah!
Wah!
He's just the wah.
The wah. If Wario was a killer, he'd be the wah.
The wah.
The wah. Rio. You two are doing a very good job of being quiet.
Thanks.
Until I found Noah.
Nope.
Oh, come for me. I'm over here.
Wow.
Nope!
Okay, let's go.
I just like sliced your jugular.
I got one.
Get one. You noob.
Oh, God. Wah. I hate that. That is the worst part.
The wah?
No, not the wah.
The wah is the best part.
The wah is the best
part. Do not complain about the wah.
He's watching. Run.
I'm always watching.
No!
Wah!
No!
I'm sorry.
Get wah.
No! No, 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 no! Listen, if you get me off of here, I will take you to Emmy.
All you want.
dislodging you?
I don't know. Yes.
I thought you'd be dead.
Almost. And now I'm gone.
It hasn't generated yet, bro.
It doesn't mean you aren't standing right on it.
I'll let you know.
And then I remembered that the points don't mean anything in a Kill Your Friends game.
Wow.
Nope.
The points mean nothing.
Hello and welcome to Whose Line Is It Anyway? The show where everything's made up, the points don't matter. Just like Friends Mode in Dead by Daylight, the points don't matter.
I would love to hear Aisha Tyler make that reference just once.
Actually I can't say that I created it. I might have, I don't know. I might have seen it on like a Facebook post or something, but... Hello and welcome to Whose Line Is It Anyway? The show where everything's made up and points don't matter. Just like at Hogwarts School and Witchcraft and Wizardry, the points don't matter. It goes to Gryffindor anyways.
Like, let's be honest, okay? If you were, like, a Slytherin student who wasn't just, like, being
If you were
nasty,
a background character
a
Slytherin,
Slytherin
student.
Because you just have the qualities of a Slytherin. You're not, like... You're not like Malfoy, you're not like an antagonist, you're not anything. Like, how pissed would you have been to
For
be
real,
sitting
though.
There just like, I worked very hard in all my classes, I got my studying done, I did everything I was supposed to, and this kid just rolls up in here and Dumbledore gives him all
yep.
these points.
Abby,
what the hell? What the hell, Dumby? What the hell?
Wow.
I love how you call him Dumby.
Yes. Dumby. Dumbledore.
Like the affectionate Dumbledore. Term for... There you go.
Ron. Wee Dumbledore.
No, Ron. Weasley Dumbledore. Ah! No. Wario is not in the Harry Potter Puppet Pals.
Wario!
See, kids, that's what we call a reference to a viral video. There aren't a ton of them anymore. Not really like there used to be in the early days of YouTube. In the early days, there were many of these viral videos.
Does anyone else want to kill?
I mean, like, in general, in life, or in the game?
In the game.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Alright, then, Emmy, send us an invite.
Where is my mouse?
I don't know. Where is your mouse?
I cannot see it.
Whoops, wrong one.
Let me check how this...
Death by Bing Bong.
There it is. I found it.
Death by Bing Bong.
Wah.
That's basically what it is when we play the Wraith.
All Fair right. enough.
I gotta stop the Wario voice.
Finally. Good lord.
Wah! I had to get one more in.
Wah! Just give Dude, me what? Just give I me a sec. Be. Because it looks like it's almost done processing, so. Once it's done processing, I can shut down Premiere and then my computer will probably be like, thank God. Thanks for not running me ragged anymore. Poor thing. My poor baby. My poor laptop.
Hey, Wario.
Don't worry, dear. Someday I'll get a desktop, and then you'll just be my fun travel computer.
Emmy,
won't
every
that be
time,
nice day?
Every time I play every time I try to kill you in Dead by Daylight, I always find you first.
Yep.
And then never again.
That's because she knows how to play the game.
Oh, this is sick.
You are a San Franciscan ninja.
She knows
I'm
the
so
boss
bad
that
at this
made.
Killer. I'm not gonna use that one. I didn't realize
She's
I had new
room
stuff
where
there.
Happened, the room where it happened. The
yeah.
room where it happened.
I want not to be right. in the room where it happens.
Oh my god.
The room where it happens.
Could you imagine, like, a young Stalin singing that song? I want to be in the room where it happens. Room where it happens. And then I got there, and then I took over. Then I banished fellow to Mexico, and then I have him secretly killed. That's basically what happened, right?
Then I am room where it happens.
Then I am room where it happens. The room comes to me, and it happens when I happen.
Animal farm.
Animal farm?
Yeah, animal
You're
farm.
You're more that big.
The classic George Orwell dystopian farm tale. I remember we had to read that for one of my education classes. We talked about how, technically at the time, it was more about, like, Soviet Russia. But how we could also apply it to America and
you
other
guys.
Countries.
All right, I am prepared to be killed by a big, bad, terrible beastie we are sure to encounter in forest.
Okay. Well, I'm bad at this one, but you know, whatever. I got some cool looking skin stuff for it, and I didn't know that I had it.
You know, it'd be really
I'm
interesting.
I'm gonna use it.
If after a while of playing this game, it just, like, turned one of the survivors into it. Or, like, you had the observation, you had, like, the opportunity to play one of the survivors as a killer.
Yeah, like, Dwight becomes a killer.
Ooh!
It has
to
be
because, you know, if you read into, like, all the little backstory in this game, it's basically, like, they're trapped in this loop forever, so at some point they, like, basically go crazy and end up being the killers themselves.
Oh, I want to write it. I want to write it.
Dwight.
What would Dwight's murder abilities be?
He would have a baseball bat, and he would smash a printer, and...
repeatedly.
I don't know what the printer would do whenever he smashed it, but I have some effect.
It would do something.
It would have a status effect. Ink squirts everywhere.
I got it. I know what his power, here's what his power would be. He would draw a face on the printer. It would be the face of one of the other survivors, and whenever he smashed it with a baseball bat, it would just, like, beat the crap out of the survivor he drew.
Yes, please.
Or wait, hear me out. What if he had an ability that did wah?
No, we are not putting Wario in the game.
Why not? Wario is great. In every game, Wario is it.
You were like 50% Wario, 50% Russian.
What?
I'm still like lagging super hardcore.
Okay, I'll take mercy on you.
Mercy.
Zupa.
We need support. Play mercy.
Wah.
How about you play mercy?
How about you play mercy?
Gotta have mercy.
Just play Wario.
Or could play Wario. Emmy, no.
Emmy, no. Look at my mask, though. Like, look at my face. I won't chase you. Look behind you.
She's the nurse.
Yeah. What the actual...
Isn't this terrifying?
What is it?
What is that?
What is it?
Oh, you said you weren't gonna hit me.
I said I wouldn't chase you.
Why did I go in the cabinet?
I don't know.
She's got a gas mask.
I want to find Joe.
No, you will not find me.
Ooh, what's after all of this? You sure?
No, you did not find me.
What are you doing?
No, Emmy, no.
Sorry, but you blew
Emmy,
up.
Emmy, no.
I blew it up three times in a row.
I noticed.
I just suck that bad at skill checks.
We're all friends, right?
Yeah, totally. Put me down.
Put me down.
Yeah, we're totally friends. Put me down. Never mind. Sure. I can get away. Maybe.
I totally let you.
Oh.
You just waddle away.
And he waddled away. Waddle, waddle.
Yeesh, you guys are very good at the whole generator thing.
You know what? You shut up.
Yeah.
That'll show you.
Yeah, well...
Wiggle free, come on.
You are not a very good nurse. Your bedside manner is terrible.
Yeah.
Oh no, I'm not wiggling. I'm still lagging. I'm trying to figure out what my computer is.
Okay.
Making me lag so hardcore.
I'll just let you hang out there.
No, it's fine. You can go ahead and kill me, because I don't... Zoom.
Is it because of your video export?
But the video export's done. I'm already done exporting and I closed Premiere.
Do you have any other things?
Just Discord and Discord and Steam and that stuff. This looks so weird on my screen. I'm not even over your shoulder. I'm like upside down in front of you.
What? Hi.
No, go away.
No. That's really nice. I guess if I... It's not crawling.
Stop crawling, it's pathetic.
No! Ow! Oh, and Janky disconnected.
Yeah, that I closed out of the game just trying to figure out.
Okay. No. I don't think so.
Yeah, I do think so. You can screech all you want. I'm not doing it.
Hello.
Hey, you weren't even chasing Noah! He's
and I there. Walked right into you!
Right there!
Nope!
Right there.
Nope! 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 Not gonna happen! Nope! 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 Nope!
Wah.
Nope!
Wiggle, 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 wiggle! Wah.
Nope! 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 Is she camping you, Joe?
Yes. And I am wearing pants of Siberian tiger. I cannot be defeated.
You and your Siberian tiger pants.
San Franciscan tiger.
San Franciscan tiger. Los Angeles tiger.
I am wearing pants of Oakland tiger.
Did you say Oakland tiger?
Yes.
No! I'm sorry, Joe, I tried.
I can't
what
beat
an evil laugh that was.
What?
I said what an evil laugh that was.
Oh, it was very...
Go away, Emmy.
Do you want to hear a more evil laugh?
No.
Wow.
Yes. Do it.
Wah.
Do it.
Wah.
Do it. One of us some death sticks. One of us some death sticks. One of us some death sticks. Death
you
sticks.
Don't want to sell me death sticks.
Wah.
Where did you go?
You want to go home and rethink
your life. I want to go home and rethink my life.
I heard there was the god.
No, you're an idiot.
What do you mean?
You're a lucky idiot.
Why am I an idiot?
Because you're just...
Shit.
That's one reason. Don't just hide in the cabinet! Idiot.
Don't just do that. Don't just hide in places. Over here. Near the tractor.
So where are you hiding?
Wow. I'm definitely not in a cabinet.
Are you sure? You could be invisible.
Invisible.
That's what I am. I'm invisible.
I'm Mr. Cellophane.
Mr. Cellophane. Should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane. Cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and have no one there. We didn't get any of the generators turned on. I don't have a chance.
You realize you're giving her a path, right?
How bizarre. How bizarre.
Like, she can literally see every time you do one of those.
I can.
Oh no!
And we lose.
Okay. Not yet.
I'm not actually gonna save this recording because I did not do it. I didn't get enough good footage to justify it.
Ooh, look, there's a hook right here.
No.
Just, it's just your size.
Wow.
It was Chef not. The way that was coming out of the front means that it was a size 7 hook. I'm a size 6 hook.
I'm a size 6
now. Alright, should we change it up to some golf with friends or some...
We could golf together.
Alright.
Let's golf.
We're going to golf together.